Hey guys, hi there. I'm just making my voice low because I don't want my neighbors to hear it. I'm here right in Baguio City and I just arrived around, what time is that? That was 7:20 in the evening, and then it was kind of a disaster, not that good, because I realized that I booked I planned to stay in a hotel far from the Victory Liner bus terminal. So I was thinking if I will stay there, I might just spend more, right, because of the taxi ride and all that. So I just decided to stay here inside a transient house near the bus terminal, and I was ushered here by one of the people in the terminal, and I'm staying right now in, what do you call this one? Tavera transient house. It's only 700 plus pesos. I was thinking it was a bit expensive already. However, this is the cheapest already that I can get, because I'm the only one right now alone, coming up from Sagada, and then tomorrow morning I plan to visit some of the sites here in Cebu, the Burnham Park, the Monet, the restaurant which sells strawberry champorado, and also if I can still go to like other spots here that are just in a walking distance. So basically I'm almost done with my trip, and this is the room that I booked. It's just small, and the restroom is outside the room. So, all right, let's see how it goes with no window and a bit of, I found earlier like a mosquito. I hope that I won't be bitten tonight. Yeah, I hope I can sleep well. All right, I'm just recording it then for my purposes of recording, and just like a diary for myself. And if someone finds it, then that could be, hopefully it could be helpful to them. All right, and good night, guys. I'm going to rest now because tomorrow I plan to wake up very early to roam around Baguio. Okay, and have a great day. Take care.